Hello, welcome to another game of Diamond Dynasty. From Wrigley Field in Chicago, we have season series Diamond Dynasty AJJ Pollock at the base. Between New York City and Anaheim. These two should provide some big time fireworks. New York City and Anaheim. Real rivals. Hit hard base it. Nice job, AJ. Nope, stay one, stay one, stay one, stay one, stay one. Almost had a running mistake.
Into the box.
All right, Kyle Seager. Big Kyle Seager. I got it. Oh.
High pop up.
Oh. One out. Three guys.
We'll do this himself, and that's the first out. Adam Lind.
Big Adam Lind.
First opportunity now. Runner at first with one gone.
Yeah, it's a little unfortunate that the number two guy couldn't at least move that leadoff man into scoring position. And that makes it a little tougher on the middle of the order to drive in that early run.
That misses wide. One ball and one strike.
On one.
And look out as that fastball ran in and got him. Ouch, bang. Jose Bautista steps
Juan Bautista
with a great chance to drive in a run here in the
he likes the upper part of the zone.
A little tardy there, no balls and a strike. And he falls behind 0-2.
Juan Bautista, where's the PCI? Just late. Of course he likes the lower part of the zone there.
Right by him for the second out.
Dang it.
Coming to the plate now, George Springer.
Come on, Springer.
And he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here.
Come on.
First pitch hacking here, and that's the first strike.
He seems like the upper part.
Fastball. Whoa, look out. That just about got him in the coconut. I'll tell you, he's already hit one guy, and he is not afraid to. Meanwhile, this pitch rides
this
too
guy
far
can't
in
pitch.
And winds up hitting him. Freddie Galvis.
Base is loaded. Freddie Galvis.
Does so in what feels like what will be an important moment in this one.
Oh my God. He's pitching.
The color. The first pitch fastball that's 1-0.
I don't know if he just.
And here's a ball hit in the air.
Base is loaded.
On the run.
I can't.
He's got it. A
get anything.
Play and that'll retire the side. Kevin Kiermaier. Comes to
Kevin Kiermaier.
Things off here in the bottom half of the
Drew
first.
Smiley. On the bump Kevin for me.
Kiermaier.
I couldn't lay off the pitch inside. It's 0-1.
On the bump.
A swing and a miss. Two quick strikes to start his afternoon.
All right, here we go. 0-2.
And got him. A good bite to that slider as he swings through it for the first out of the inning.
Christian Yelich.
Into the box now. Christian Yelich. As he'll get his first opportunity in this one.
Rolling people up or changing around his defense. He's a nice balance there.
Smiley gets the sign. Here's the first pitch.
Come on, Smiley.
Smoke the
oh, this hit pretty well because it's Yelich, but
back goes Springer. He's got it.
Springer made the
nice
easy play
there. Two away. Brandon Belt gets his first cuts now. The bases are empty, and there are two away here in the opening frame.
Yeah, nothing doing so far here.
Kind
of needs to put up a tough at bat right here just to make this guy work a little bit.
Out in front of it, strike one.
Oh, and come on.
Look out, a fastball up near his dome. And
back you off the
play
a little bit.
Two out, nobody on.
Oop, missed my pulse. Don't come in here. All right,
and
just off.
The fastball
up and in
here,
instead of off
one and two now.
Let's see if we'll chase.
Got him got swinging, it. And that will end the inning. Russell Martin makes his way to the plate. He'll get us started here in the
big
top
Russell
of the
Martin at the dish.
Into the windup and the pitch. And this
pitch
just about saws him off as he can't get extended at all. It's strike one.
You talk there about tying the guy up.
Oh.
My goodness.
Oh, I should take 3-2
now. Fits inside now as he can't get extended there and it's 0-2.
Come on,
now.
Beat it. Beat it. Oh, nice sliding play.
Oh, what a stop on
but
the
Martin
slide.
Beat it.
It's late. He's safe.
Oh, love.
almost got him after the great stop, but it's a base hit, and the leadoff man's on to start the inning. He's set. Here it comes. Colton Wong stands in as he swings and misses for strike one. I
should swing faster.
Now this is up and in, and I don't think he likes that location much. It's ball one. He ties him up with a fastball inside.
How is that very late? I thought that was pretty much on time.
Right there, tying him up inside. Got in on his hands that time.
Oh, I shouldn't have swung. That was late.
Swing and a miss on the fastball. And
all right, Drew Smiley went on first and went out.
The first pitch on its way. And they'll try and play for the one here as he gets this.
Did he miss it?
Oh, and it eats him up a bit. A.J. Pollard will dig in here.
That's E5, good.
Open up the ball game.
Yeah, they tried to sneak a fastball by him, and he was having none of it.
I'll go ball.
See if they try to go at him again.
Go! All right, it dropped.
Base hit.
Idiot.
Around third and being waved on home. The run scores from second.
Right through the second.
And the run will score all
so it'll be two runs
first.
On that. That bad error. That was costly.
In now. Popped out in his first trip.
Yeah, he just uppercut a fastball. That top
got too much under it.
The zone, which caused the bat head to drop a little bit.
Oh, miss it, miss it, miss it.
Ortiz has to shade his eyes from the sun, but he stays with it for round number two.
They get him Lind.
In, Adam Lind. He's got to be looking for vengeance after getting plunked in his last at bat. And he gets him to lift one high in the air
drop,
and drifting
drop,
out
drop,
to
drop,
shallow
drop.
Center.
Dang.
Turner's got it, and the side is retired.
All right, let's go pitch.
Leading off the inning, David Ortiz.
He's popping.
To get something going here and even this game up.
And this is a guy that can make a big change in this
nope.
game. One
not
going to
chase.
Because you know he has
what could he possibly be doing? Lefty, lefty, lefty.
Here's
he's
a swing and a high pop
shift, but I'm there.
Drifting toward the third base dugout.
Move, coach.
And he's retired here, one away. Justin Turner will get his first cuts here.
Pop-Tart, as Dodger Films calls him.
Smiley
or
in.
Also known as
pitch.
Justin Turner in the Mets. I know it's Justin Turner again.
Home plate at strike one. The windup and the 0-1.
Got
he's
it.
Really getting the better of him now. It's strike two.
And on 0-2, I'd be shocked to see another fastball in the strike zone.
Got him
not
off.
A bad pitch there with two strikes, but it misses 1-2.
Go. Bingo bango. You're done.
Oh,
no.
This fastball is welted to deep left center field. Does he have enough to get out of here? Yes, a home run.
Just get a hold of that one.
So a solo shot here to left center field as they cut the lead in half. It's 2-1 now. And that's through for a hit.
Okay, it's not throwing the way I want, so there you go. Make the throw.
Joe Penn
all right.
Takes his
bottom
first
of the lineup,
shot
doing some damage.
First now and one away. Pulls this one in.
Oh my god.
Into right field.
This guy just tied the game up.
On the run. He's not going to have a play on it, and this might bring home the runner from first. And the tying run is in the score.
How did that happen? No, don't go home.
It's now a 2-2 ball game. Stephen Vogt steps in now.
How could this possibly happen? Oh my god, Stephen Vogt.
Bautista moves over. Two guns.
Left zone. Oh, double play, idiot. Bautista came up throwing. Why would he tag?
Jose Bautista is
just chucked that guy out.
All set to begin the third.
Right fielder. Jose
pulled high
go
in the
ball.
Air out to left field.
Dang it. Just
Kiermaier
missed it.
Is under it as he puts it away, and it's one pitch, one away to start the third. Now to the plate,
good.
George Springer.
Oh,
he was drilled by a pitch his last time up. On it looks like he's swinging a garden hose.
Shouldn't
out
done
there
that.
As this is cut on and missed for strike one. That's popped up now towards short right field.
Oh, he's dropped up.
Oh, and he misses it. panic barehanded. And he's going to make it up to second base safely as he's in there. My word.
All right. Come on, Freddy Galvis.
Settling in now, Freddy Galvis. As the switch hitter will take his cuts left-handed here. The fastball here is he'll take a look at ball
Too high.
Swing and he pops
get
it
out of play.
Over toward foul territory. Vogt has a play, and this is going to wind up a foul ball.
One out. I don't know if this guy just doesn't know what he's doing or...
A little get out of play. On that swing, and now he'll try to shorten up maybe and protect the plate. Off the plate that time and a little high. It's even.
Good eye, Freddy Galvis.
Breaking ball, and he gets him to chase it in
the third.
And he makes the throw to first.
Galvis
is retired, two down now. Russell Martin stands in.
Come on, Martin. All I need is a single here.
Foul. Into the seats, 0-1.
He likes the upper part of the zone.
Here with a runner at third. Hit the other way out toward right field. Moving under it.
Belt. Drop. It's him drop.
He makes the play.
Dang it.
That'll end the inning.
Dang, man. All right.
Lance McCullers digs into the box in the bottom of inning number three.
Catcher. Lance.
And that swung on and missed for strike one. This one's flared toward left center. Springer over to his
left. Come on, Springer. Don't fail me.
And that's the first out of the inning. Kevin Kiermaier will stand in here. He was set down on strikes to start the home first.
Yeah, he went down on three straight pitches, so he didn't put up much
of
a fight in that
at-bat. Taking that one.
Looking for a better one right here.
Here's a slider to start things out. Looked at for ball one.
Come on.
There's that slider truly in an unhittable spot. It's 1-1. Swing and a ball hit softly on the ground. Gonna be a tough play.
Just flip it, got it.
Gets him, two down.
Good job by Smiley.
Striding into the box, Christian Yelich.
Oh my God.
He flew out in his last at bat.
Almost had a home run though.
And he throws the fastball by him here, 0-1.
Come on. Owen.
Hit to first.
Bingo bango. He done.
And he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over. Colton Wong is ready here as we begin the top of the fourth. First delivery to him on the way.
Colton Wong.
Skied into very shallow right.
Drop.
He's got it one away.
He's not.
Drew Smiley set to try it again at the plate. He reached on an error and then eventually scored last time up.
Yeah, still looking for his first hit of the game, so let's see if he can come through with that one right here.
Top
on its way, the 0-1 pitch. Big swing and a miss at the fastball, and he's behind
just
in the count
again.
Can't quite get the low outside corner there. It's 1-2.
Come on.
And that is swung on and missed. He's down on strikes. And the first two are retired here to begin inning number four. Swing and
oops,
a miss on
the
pitch
in the
third
inning.
Strike one. Both clubs with three hits in the ballgame.
Oh, I was right. That looked delicious.
You kind of get the sense that he's not really messing around out there too much.
Oh.
There's been a whole lot of setting guys up here in this inning. He's just trying to get
I'm gonna hit the next batter
behind
the fastball.
Now this pitch sails up and in.
No, I wouldn't give him the same treatment.
It's ball two.
Yeah, two straight fastballs in on the hands. They haven't produced a strikeout.
And we'll have to leave it there as the play is made here to
right,
end the inning.
You want to play that game?
Brandon Belt is set to lead us.
You
want to
play that game? You want to play the let's pitch him inside the game?
Right fielder.
Smiley's ready. Here's the first pitch.
Want to play? Let's put him inside
and
the fastball game.
Up and in, and nearly took his head off.
Let's play him the same game.
Oh, and he comes after him again. There, ball two.
Let's play that game.
And there it is. Can't get out of the way of that one, so the leadoff man will be on to open the frame. David Ortiz.
All right. Now there's warnings. Second at bat. He popped out into foul. So next time it happens, goodbye.
Yeah, his swing definitely broke down a little bit last time. He got way underneath the
next
ball.
Excellent pitch inside.
Stay on top of the ball here.
And he takes something off there and had him way out in front for strike two. Runners going. Not in time as he steals second.
All right,
second.
Late throw. I'll give it to you.
Ready
I hit
now,
you.
Justin Turner. He went deep in his first at bat. We'll see what he's got in store for us here.
Oh, my God.
He gets a hold of this one as it's in the air to deep left. Does he have another one? He does. It's another home run.
Turner is the guy that I gotta look out for.
It's a two-run shot to straightaway left. His second of the game as they take the lead. It's now 4-2. Oh, got him a swing out of his shoes on that one. Nothing in two.
All two.
A little bit off the outside. It's 1-2.
Got it.
Pitch there.
Finger bango. He
couldn't get extended on that one, and he's down on strikes for the second out.
Number 12, Joe Panic.
Joe Panic is in with two away now as he looks at a called strike one.
What are you doing, bro? I'm just gonna wait until he's done doing what he's doing. Okay, finally.
Right side, hit hard. A dive, but he can't get it. It's through into the outfield. Stephen Vogt will dig in. 0-1 in the ballgame. First pitch of the at-bat on its way.
Well, let's get Stephen Vogt up.
And he starts the number 8 hitter with a strike. Nothing in one.
Well, you know, guys, he's thrown a first pitch strike to about 80% of the batters he's faced, but he hasn't been able to get things done. He's not pitching well, and we're into the middle innings of this game.
And he will make it back in there. He's safe at second base. Lance McCullers gets a shot.
Oh, my God.
And a big two-out at-bat right here. You know, it's still early.
The lefty
game.
Warm-up, actually. We should get them both going. In case one decides to flip it. There's a righty up. Right, left, left. See, mine's mainly a righty. It's a chair. Good lip mix, actually. What is happening?
Looking to minimize the damage here. He'll try to bunt his way on as he gets this one down. Throw to first
in right,
time, and you got to question that decision as the side is retired.
Kyle Seager
heads for the box to start off the fifth in this one.
And right here is an important time for them to climb back into this one. They definitely want to even this one up sooner rather than later.
Sends that one out of play for strike one. A one pitch on its way.
Now here's a swing
and a high pop-up drifting into shallow right field.
Drop.
And the leadoff man gone now to start the fifth.
All right, he likes the upper part of the zone.
Adam Lind will stand in. He flew out his last time up.
Adam Lind.
Hit hard, but
right into the shift.
Fielded by Penn.
God.
On the first here as Lind is set down now, two away. Jose Bautista will stand in now. He struck out and flied out, 0 for 2 thus far. Oh, and a hearty cut there to begin the at-bat. It's nothing in one.
I tell you, he's got a good pace.
Double. Yeah, buddy.
No siree, this one is gone.
One run game.
A solo home run that time off the bat of Jose Bautista as it's trimmed to a 4-3 game now.
Oof, got the outside. Now he's going to come down.
Swung on,
got it.
And missed, and that's the final.
Got a home run,
inning.
Though.
Kevin Kiermaier will dig in for the third time now. He struck out and bounced out in his first two trips.
Kevin Kiermaier.
Swing and a miss, and he's behind 0-1. Off the plate and in, it's a ball and a strike. Swing and a miss on the fastball, and it's 1-2.
Come on.
Swing and a miss on the slider, and that's out number one. Christian Yelich will try it again. 0 for 2 with a fly out and a ground ball thus far.
Well, guys, if you split the difference between the fly ball and the grounder he's put in play, you've got a nice line drive. So maybe we'll witness that right here.
Swinging a ball hit on the ground.
Oh, my God. Okay, that was a bone. That was a rookie mistake.
Brandon Belt will get another shot. Hit by a pitch his last time.
Yeah, I wonder if he rubbed it.
Hit sharply toward the right side. In is Bautista, but this gets down a base hit.
Bautista came up chucking earlier and got someone.
Than second, as there are two aboard now.
No, not, Smiley's not doing too good.
Come forward now. He's popped out and struck out in his first two plate appearances. Randy Choate is going to take over here in inning number 5, as it's going to be up to their bullpen to try and keep him in the game here. Chop foul at the plate, strike one. Chopped weakly to the left. Fielded by Galvis.
I think he got two outs.
Throw on to first, and that takes care of Big Poppy.
Really? You think I'm not think I'm stupid?
And the runner stuck in a pickle between third base and home. But once
he's
they
safe.
Get as the run scores. Justin Turner is in to try and get that second run of the inning across, as he'll have a runner
run
now with two away.
Oh my God!
Hit hard towards center, in there, base hit, and
we're getting whooped
get
these past couple
third.
Games.
Todd Frazier steps in to try and keep things going now with a runner at first following the RBI single.
And that's a nice job right there to drive in the run by the last guy, and it can definitely fire up a team when someone comes through big time with two outs.
And it's quickly 0-2. Six runs, 9 hits, and 3 errors for these guys so far this afternoon. Ripped on the ground to first, and he'll step on the bag himself,
let's
and
see if
the
we
inning
can,
is over.
Get some runs back here.
Leading off the inning, Freddie Galvis, and they'll need him to get something going here.
And in a pretty close game so far, they'd love to see this guy get on base so they can get
go.
A rally started to
go
get
ball.
Back in this thing.
Yelich on the move. Makes the play, and one away.
Just under it.
Russell Martin will stand in. He flew out his last time up. Got him to go up the ladder there for strike one. And there's a
dang, he like that bottom.
Martin as he falls behind now, 0-2. Protecting on 0-2, so we'll do it again. Bases are empty, one man out. Grounded back up the middle.
Beat it, Martin.
A spin and a throw on the first.
Just got him.
Over there is going to get him by a step for the second out. Colton Wong stands into the box. He's 0-2 so far in this one. Mind to the
single.
Right side. And that's in there, so perhaps some life here with two men out.
Oof. Wong, I don't know what he's doing, man.
Come on, as he's newly into the ball game, getting his first plate appearance down here in the sixth. Gregory Polanco.
Gregory Polanco.
Two out magic here is he'll pinch hit with two gone and a runner at first. Oh, and there's a drive to deep
go
left
ball.
Center. You can
go
pretty
ball.
Much forget
go ball.
About this
yeah,
one. This
buddy.
Way out of here. So a two-run shot to left center, and this will
keep the rally going.
At this point, it's now a 6-5 game. Kyle Seager stands into the box. He could really use the knock here. 0-3 in the game so far. Here's the first pitch to him.
Now a swing, popped up the chute.
Right up the chute. This may be tough behind the plate.
Got him.
And he'll get under it to put it away in foul territory, and that ends the inning. Yimi Garcia will come on now as he'll start out the bottom of the sixth. Joe Panic digs in, coming off a single in his last at bat. Hit out towards second. Wong has
easy
it.
Play.
And he set down, one away. Digging in, Stephen Vogt. He singled his last time up. In tight at 93, ball one. One out, nobody on.
Okay, let's go.
Sneaks
got it.
A fastball by him at the letters. It's 1-1. And he pumps the fastball by him here. 1-2 now.
Here we go. 1-2.
Foul
tip caught.
Right into the glove of Martin.
Easy strikeout.
Hang onto it to record the strikeout.
Might be a for Lance McCullers.
Adrian Gonzalez will get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher.
You got Agon.
A manager that lets his pitchers contribute to their own cause. He's got the lead right here, so don't fix it if it ain't broke.
Starts him with a good rising fastball there for strike one. And there's a swing and a miss as Adrian finds himself in an 0-2 hole now.
One strike mark.
Swing
got him.
And a miss, and that ends
Agon
the
down
inning.
On strikes.
Will be the new pitcher.
Watch your bow chart. I think that's a spirit player.
Adam Lind, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up.
Well, this has been a great game so far, and they're only down by one. So getting this leadoff guy on would be huge for them.
Lifted in
ball.
The air out to right. Belt is under it, and he hauls it in for the first out of the inning. Jose Bautista gets another crack right here. He's got a hit in three tries to this point. But swing,
oof.
Just got to try and straighten that one out.
Hope no one gets hurt.
You know, when I see Jose Bautista at the plate with that high leg kick and plate coverage, I kind of feel sorry for the pitcher.
That's a double.
This guy's the man up there.
And this is going to be a fair ball heading out toward the 355 sign on the ivy. The
safe.
Relay, not in time, and he's in there with a double. So striding in,
come on, Springer.
As he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield.
Oh,
foul. Into the stand, strike one. Runner at second here with one man out.
tapped out in front of home.
That's a base hit. That's the runner at third. He's safe at first. The runner's at the corners and one out.
So stepping in, Freddy Galvis, as he's got a chance to tie this ball game up with
go ball. Go ball.
90 feet away at third.
Go ball. Yeah, buddy.
And he hammers it out to deep left field, and this baby is gone. A home run. So a three-run blast to straightaway left, and it's now an 8-6 ball game. Out in front
that's
of
the double down the line, yeah, buddy.
Field line, that's going to be a fair ball. Around first, heading for second now. The relay, and he'll cruise into the bag at second with a one-out double. Colton Wong takes his turn now, looking to add some insurance to their lead.
Yeah, buddy. Yeah.
Yeah,
bringing in this pitcher was a big mistake.
That is a long home run.
I'm going to let the pitcher hit.
Here it comes. It's sharply
toward third. Man, I thought I had a single.
Over there at third as he takes it for the second out. A.J. Pollock will stride in. He singled in his last plate appearance. This one's flared
popped
out
up
toward left. Kiermaier is there. And
all right,
that retires the side.
That was a good rally, though.
Kevin Kiermaier will stand in, and they've done a good job keeping him off base at the top of the lineup. He's 0 for 3 thus far. Hit hard back up the middle, and this is going to get on through into center, a leadoff hit. Christian Yelich steps into the box.
Center fielder.
Runners off for second. Bunt attempt misses. The throw down. And it's far too late as he's
right, not catching
with
it, though.
6 runs, 10 hits, and 3 errors for these guys so far this afternoon. Swing and a miss, and he's in control 0-2.
Keep going.
He squares, and it's in the air. And the catch is made for the first out of the inning.
Easy play.
Brandon Belt steps in, working on a 1-for-2 game so far. And now the runner's trying for third.
Out to the wrong base.
Strike, the throw. Behind the runner to second. One out and a runner on third. Hard hit ball to second.
Right, I love the runner score.
Throw will get him for the second out, but meanwhile, the run is in to score from third.
Bring it down to 3 runs.
David Ortiz bats now and will try to start over with the bases empty and 2 away following the RBI ground out. And this is fouled back and out of play. Bases are empty here with 2 men out.
Oh, come on, Blue.
1-1.
We've seen that same pitch be called a strike more than once.
Fastball, close, but he didn't get it. 2-1. Slider can't find the zone here, and he's behind now 3-1.
This should be a challenge here with a 3-run lead.
Got it.
Strike 2, and now it's full 3-2. And
got him.
Speed pitch swung on and missed, and with that, the side is retired. Kyle Seager comes to the plate, and he'll start us off in the 8th. First offering on its way.
Kyle Seager.
Stunned.
Yeah, buddy, everyone's
right
better against the lefty.
Extra bases. Seager will make the turn for second. And he'll get in there standing up with a leadoff double.
Adam Lynn, come on.
Stands into the box. Could really
big Adam Lynn.
Knock here, 0-for-3 in the game so far. Oop. Now a swing and a miss as they
start
to
favor
the
bottom of the zone.
Inside for strike one.
They haven't been
just
afraid of coming right after this guy. They've made him have to
always
swing
late. That could have been
swing
nice.
And a liner. No one out with a runner at second. This is pulled into right. But this is right at him in right field as he hardly has to move to take it in for the first down. And the runner, not tagging, will retreat to second base. Jose Bautista is into the box now. He hit one over the wall back in the fifth.
Yeah, buddy.
Deep left field, and a long ball's going to bite him for the third time.
Almost over the stadium.
This one is gone. A home run.
Left fielder, number 4, George.
It's a two-run shot to straight away left. His second home run of the game, as it is now a five-run cushion. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Freddie Galvis. He's one for four for the game.
Foul. Got a piece.
Down the left field line. It's strike one. Runners on first with one down. Gets the fastball by him here, and he's in control 0-2.
0-2, here we go.
Good job to spoil that one away, and he stays alive.
Here we go. He's going to favor the top of the strike. Here we go.
This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Yelich, shading to his right, makes the play, and there are two gone now.
2-1.
Russell Martin steps in here.
Big Russell Martin.
Going after hitting a double and scoring a run last time up. And
yeah, buddy.
And this had home run distance, but it just does hook foul. Ready with the nothing and one pitch. And here's a sinker that causes him to back away as that just about got him. Now a swing and a miss, and he's behind 1-2. Runner goes for second. Smoke toward third.
Overthrow.
Throw on to Ortiz, and that'll retire the side. Justin Turner digs in to lead off the bottom of the eighth inning.
And he's already been on base three times in this ballgame, so let's see if he can do it one more time.
And it's through for a base, hit. They'll have the leadoff man aboard to start the inning. Stepping in, Todd Frazier. He got on top of one and was a ground-out victim last time.
And now with the double play in order, they'll obviously be looking to induce another ground ball out of him right here.
Nobody out, runner on first.
Got it.
And a miss on the slider, and he's quickly behind, nothing and two. Now a swinging bunt. The second for one, but no real shot at two.
Dang.
As he's safe easily at first.
Thought he might have had to.
Joe Pennant will step in, a ground out victim as last time. Here comes the first pitch. And he'll try to crowd him there to start the at bat. It's 1-0. Pulled toward right center field. Pollock has a read on it. He's got it, and there are two down now.
Turn it off. All right.
And this will prove to be a heads-up play at first as he tags up and moves into scoring position now.
That's
now in the box, Stephen Vogt. He'll look to bounce back after striking out his last time up. Fouled back. Runner in scoring position at second with two down. This is hit well out to left field. Springer ranging back.
Oh my God, I made the play.
The catch. What a play on the run to end. At the plate, Colton Wong. Already two for two. We look to add on right here.
Second baseman. Colton
grounded to the right.
Face it.
Throw on to first for the out, and that is how the ninth inning gets underway. Yimi Garcia stands in for the second time. Hit it hard, but lined out in his first at bat. Committed to that one a bit too soon as it locks him up for strike one. High in the air out to center field. Yelich is under it. Two down. A.J. Pollock will stand in. He flew out
AJ Pollock. Big A.J. Pollock.
Swing.
Run, beat it out, beat it out, beat it out, beat it out.
Scoops it up, and the inning is going to continue here as he reaches on an infield single. Kyle Seager steps in here. He'll look to keep it going after hitting a double and scoring. High in the air out to right field. Belt is there, and they breeze through this half.
Let's go win a game.
The side is retired. Number 24 digs in, ready for his first plate appearance. From the stretch.
Alright, because I had someone not swing around.
Waits on it.
Just randomly pitch.
Looks it into his glove and
didn't make any play.
Gone.
At least he's taking his loss like a man.
Kevin Kiermaier digs in. He reached on a single and would later wind up scoring in his last at bat.
Alright, that's two flyouts.
Bautista giving chase. And he brings it in for the second out of the inning.
Christian Yelich.
Makes his way to the plate, needing to make something happen. They're down to their final out in the ninth inning.
Oh, well, game will continue.
Down, he's got himself a base hit. Brandon Belt strides in, grounded out his last time through. This is hit high.
Oh, that could be game.
Out to left. Springer ranging back. Now a leaping effort at the wall, but he comes up empty. This one is gone. Home run.
All right, part within three.
First baseman number 34, David.
Two-run home run.
Oh, this could be the
baby giraffe, Brandon Bell. And just like that, it's down to a three-run ball game. Justin Turner gets another shot. And if you remember, he hit a round tripper back in the fourth. I had him guessing that time as he's barely able to foul it away. Nothing in one count. Here it comes.
Oh, my God.
Toward right field.
Rally time for this guy.
Down, and we'll see if that's extra bases. Here comes Ortiz around third. And a relay to the plate. And the slide is going to be.
Oh, he's coming back. It's rally time for this guy.
He's in there at the plate. So coming to the plate, Todd Frazier. Although there are a couple of bases open.
Down to within two. A home run ties this thing.
Around him. And he'll
start
him with a high
no more joking around.
Fastball on the outside corner. It's 0-1. Outside it's 94. One ball and one strike. Would you say he's not really finishing his pitches at this point?
That's a good way to put it. It looks like he's aiming a little too much, and that's not working for him.
Swing and a miss, and they're up against it now as they're down to their final strike of the afternoon. The runner's breaking for home, and he'll try to bunt as a last gasp, but this ball is foul, so a weird ending.
Oh my God, that ends in a strikeout. All right, thank you guys for watching. Subscribe until next time. Peace.